The American Red Cross is in Nashville today, Nashville, Illinois, that is, distributing cleanup kits to help with the cleaning efforts after those floods. Now, this help comes after heavy rains caused the Nashville reservoir to overflow, leaving multiple homes flooded. The kits are available right now until 6 o'clock this evening. Officials will be at the Washington County Courthouse at 160 North Court Street, where you can get also some information that you might need.